I have not done completely club.
Yeah, so that's...
That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Data for that, I'm afraid. Gap to car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. The time last lap was a 1:28.3. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, good work. Great pass. They've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:42.4.
see what that guy did. He just pushed me off his truck. He just hit me that I went wide. So that's not very nice.
Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available.
Pushing me off the circuit every time when I'm next to him. So if that's legal, then I will do the same next to him.
Understood. We're checking with Charlie.
Deuce ERS deployment. Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:30.2.
He did leave me a pass whip there, push me off.
Copy news, we're looking through that.
Replace that front wing. Box now. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Okay, let's try and take those places back. Is 7.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:26.6. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
So box.
The gap to the car behind is 2.5 seconds. They're on old super softs. The time last lap was a 2.4.8. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. Toro Rosso, are your winners here today?